Suspended at depths of around 4,000 metres, one of the deep sea's most elusive inhabitants lurks. At 8 metres long, and with slender arms and tentacles held perpendicular to the body, the Magnapinna or Bigfin squid appears as if it's holding a marionette puppet. These long tentacles drape into deeper waters and probe for zooplankton, allowing the squid's body to remain concealed in the dark above as it feeds. Almost nothing is known about the Bigfin squid. It was first sighted only 20 years ago and has been captured on film just a handful of times. This is footage of the most recent sighting, captured by one of the NOAA's remotely operated vehicles on the 9th of November, nearly 2.5 kilometers down in the Gulf of Mexico.